you can see that inside Forum for Democratic Change, this group has been fighting the other, and this group has been fighting the other. It's no longer Forum for Democratic Change. It's Forum for Democratic Confusion.